G'day guys, this is just a little snippet of my Datto 280ZX. This is just a quick one. I'll put up a more detailed video later on today, but as you can see, she's changed a fair bit since I made my last video post, so I'll keep you guys updated.